Networking at a funeral. Don't be trashy. Keep it classy.